Did you watch the trailer for Dead Island 2? How closely were you paying attention? Underneath all the blood and guts, we hid a few Easter eggs for you to find. Here's some you probably missed. The artwork that falls off the wall is inspired by Jackson Pollock's drip technique. Jacob, something of an artist himself, has added his own bloody finish to the piece. He's even decorated the windows the same way. Who says violence can't be art? Jacob's decision to club zombies with his rifle isn't just a clever way to save ammo. It references the iconic hallway fight scene from a classic South Korean revenge movie, only with a lot less hammers and a lot more blood. Remember the first Dead Island 2 trailer with the runner by the beach? Well, he made it to Hellay after all. He's over in the corner of this shot, by the tanker. Now you know, you can stop asking us where he is, okay? Fans of a certain brotherly director duo might recognize this guy in the store. Hi, dude. Not sure why he needs diapers right now. Maybe he thinks he's raising a child. We'd help him find his way back to Arizona if there was anything left of it. Jacob still has some relics left over from before everything went to LA. Check out the ticket stub in his hand. You can just make out Quentin Tarantino's name. The director's iconic pulp films have had a huge influence on our fiction. Jacob is just hanging on to the past in his pockets. Even his gun has some secrets. It looks like there's a logo for some sort of local sports team called the Bobcats on there. What could it mean? Maybe you'll find out when the game launches. You'll need sharp eyesight to catch this little guy next to the massive sword in Jacob's closet. Saints Row fans will recognize him from the box art of the latest game in the series. Shout out to Volition and everyone else working on Saints Row. You guys rock. That big-ass sword isn't just some cheap replica you can buy at an anime convention. Jacob's got himself his very own Hattori Hanzo from Tarantino's classic martial arts film. Now he's ready for his own killing spree. Maybe he'll find a bride on the way. Everybody needs good neighbors, and Jacob is no exception. It's not a direct reference, but this shot is inspired by the typical suburban TV friendliness. And it was all going so well until the zombies moved in. There goes the neighborhood. There's a lot more to discover in Dead Island 2, and a crapload of zombies to slay as well. Pre-order now, and we'll see you in Hellay on February 3rd.